Happy Sunday, guys. Today, I wanted to introduce you to this little thing. This is a Gibson Les Paul Special in TV Yellow, which I think is just such a cool colour. And I'm going to be doing a couple of jams on it today for you. So thank you so, so much to Gibson for letting me get my hands on this beast. It sounds absolutely amazing, and I really, really hope that I can do it justice. So for this first jam, I'm going to do something a little bit slower, and I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Now, if you're wondering why this is called TV Yellow and why it is a bright yellow guitar, it's because when things were filmed in black and white, this would appear better on the telly and it wouldn't like glare as much to the people watching. And so, being honest, I don't really mind whether it's in black and white or in colour, because I think a yellow guitar really stands out and I think it looks absolutely awesome, especially when you can see the lovely grain of the wood as well. I don't know whether you can see that on camera, but up close it looks really, really cool. But I hope you enjoy this one, guys, and I'll see you next week.